D7.
Almost. Now D7.
B minor. Before I go to the B minor, make a D chord. A D and then a B minor.
Yeah.
Before,
it's called a 1-6-2-5.
Yes, I think so.
Yeah. So D. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. D.
Yes. And then the A major seventh.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And then back to D.
Yeah. You're gonna see me that. Oh yeah. You ready?
Let's have fun.
You're all gonna send me this video. Here we go, Ellie. Ready? It's from the top.
Top of the finger, and I got it in the chords in my head. Change?
Not yet. Now.
I changed too fast.
Yeah. There's two D majors, and then the D7.
Oh, okay, I said. I thought so. Okay.
Yeah.
Da. Yep. E minor. When I leave that D minor chord, I will make an E minor, then go to the A7. Up here. That's what I'll do. No?
That sounds fine.
And then go back. The B minor.
That sounds good.
You see that?
Yeah.
Make an E minor passing. A7 back to D. That's what I'll do.
That's the smooth way to do it.
Eh?
You're all sending me that video.
Don't you laugh at me up here, huh?
I'll give you my email address so you can send it to me. I got my email address right here.